So today we are going to be doing our elephant toothpaste reaction. It's a decomposition reaction of hydrogen peroxide into water and oxygen through the use of a catalyst, potassium iodide.
And hydrogen peroxide.
And we also have soap here as well.
What we're trying to do is get like the flame back because it has so much oxygen escaping from it. But obviously it's not working.